wise men say, only fools.
Laura and I, we met just under a couple of years ago. I really knew from day one, seriously, in the first week I met Laura, I knew I met my match, but I did know I'd met the woman that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with. I knew it instantly after 1 week. I really did.
We've all heard the saying, a match made in heaven. Well, Craig and Laura are a perfect match. So well suited in every way. They both went to school in Crosby.
Yeah.
literally in different millenniums. They both loved their sport and fitness, their interests in TV and the media, in the spotlight, their industrious determination and ambition, and of course, the mutual and love and admiration that has brought us here today. I'm quite confident that finally I can stop worrying about Laura. Hopefully,
it's my turn.
Yeah. Hopefully, one day Craig may even turn Laura into a DIY enthusiast. I'm sure that's being undertaken at the moment. Or perhaps Laura improve Craig's singing. I'm not holding my breath.
First and foremost, friends and family, how beautiful is Laura, my wife? I'm proud to say, look. Has anyone ever seen me cry before? No, I didn't know I cried. Maybe once, but wow, that actually blew me away seeing you come in. My mum once said to me 20 odd years ago, finding a woman in your life who you can love, respect and care for and live a life together is quite hard. It's not easy to actually do. But to find a woman who's going to live with you and work with you as your best friend is even harder. That was 20 odd years ago she said that to me. And I am truly honored to meet the one woman who's made me believe in that.
There is nothing I wouldn't do to be standing here with you celebrating your wedding with Laura. You're both just such an amazing couple. And I'm truly, truly honoured to be standing here as your best man. Thank you so much. It was quite a while living in Australia before I actually got to meet Laura. And oh my gosh, I was so nervous. I felt like I was going on a first date with her. I didn't quite know what to do. Is she gonna like me? What am I gonna wear? What am I gonna say? Oh my gosh, I was just so freaking out. But you know, I need not have worried, because Laura put me at ease with her instantly at ease with her wonderful warmth, bubbly personality, an infectious laugh.
Dirty laugh.
We were instantly friends, and it was so lovely to see you both together. Craig and I have known each other since we were teenagers. Back then, he had long, blonde, curly hair. It's a far cry from the grey we see winning the fight these days. But probably his hair is the only thing that's changed about him. Well, that and his career, really. From butcher to builder, to taking part in the show that gripped the nation, that was Big Brother. To international pop star.
Debatable.
TV personality, singing and dancing on stage in various pantos, and if you've seen Craig singing or dancing, you'll know how amazing that one is. Ambassador of numerous charities, and he released a biography, which was published especially for Graham. And my personal favourite, he was locked in a cupboard by Avid Marion from Bow Selector. He'll only ever have nice things to say about Craig because he's got a heart of gold. And I'm privileged to call you my friend.
Just wish Laura and Craig every success, health, wealth and happiness. I love you guys.
It's been emotional.
What a wonderful wedding. You and Laura are amazing.
Oh my goodness! Thank you so much, Craig and Laura. You are both beautiful people. We've just seen you deliver your message. You look amazing.
We're so happy for you, and we really, really hope you have a wonderful future together.
Hiya, Craig. Hi, Laura. Thank you very much for inviting me along today. Enjoy Colorado. It's been an amazing day. The speeches were brilliant, by the way. Laura, your father was unbelievable. Thank you. Brilliant. Fabulous, fabulous, magical day. It's great to share your wedding day with you. God bless you both. Here's to a long, happy married life. God bless.
We had an amazing time, haven't we, Josephine?
Thank you both very, very much. I just want to wish us both a lifetime's happiness.
Hey!
Thank you for inviting us to your wedding. We can't wait to perform.
And would you, hey, which one of you put a dildo on this chair? The
look at me, you want to say something? Get me to the shopper.
Get me to the dining room, asshole.
Craig and Laura, I just want to take this quiet moment to wish you all the best for the future. I very much look forward to spending some time with Mr. and Mrs. Craig Phillips in the near future. In fact, hang on, fuck it, of course, I'm joining you on your honeymoon week after next. So I'm very much looking forward to that. See you later.
Thank you very much for sitting me on the Bangkok table. I was very, very happy. Did you enjoy the food, Phil?
Oh, it was absolutely delicious.
And Laura, you look absolutely divine. The morning couldn't have went any better. And Uncle Craig, you made me cry on your speech. It was perfect.
Well, mate, you finally did it. Congratulations. It's been a great day. So all the best to you and Laura for the future. Jackie would be here and Charlotte, but I think they're having a nap.
Hi, hello, Craig and Laura. I hope you've had a super, super day and 30 happy years just like us.
Yay!
To,
No. We just wanted to say congratulations to Harry and...
Yes, and Meghan.
And Meghan.
Harry and Meghan. Happy birthday to Harry and Meghan. From Derek and Andy.
It's the wrong one. This isn't Harry and Meghan.
Oh, God, sorry.
This is that that other one.
What's their name? Philip, sir.
Philip and...
Philip and...
I was going to say lots. I was going to come up with random funny stories. All that sort of shit. All I'm going to say... legend.
I can't see a lens!
You've got to
look
down there. No, Laura!
Cut that bit out. We'll start again.
His last name's Philip.
Oh, Craig and Laura.
Craig and Laura.
Okay. Start again.
Tell us when to go.
Are we on? Craig and Laura, congratulations. Craig and Laura.
Congratulations.
Fantastic day.
Yeah.
The only thing I have got to say is...
I didn't cry.
Didn't you? You told me you did. And why am I holding your hand?
This is a loving. Right.
Congratulations, Craig. You're punching well above your weight, but you already know that.
Mark, you know.
Laura, stay away from opticians, because when you learn you can see him, you're going to leave him.
Specsavers. So,
absolutely, yeah.
Specsavers. Oh, my God.
Mate, Craig, keep punching, mate. Well done.
Thank you. Never thought this day would happen. All the best, mate.
We loved every minute of it. And
perfect
Laura,
match.
Perfect match. And Laura finally not pestering us about, you know, how shit a boyfriend is. Get on.
Craig, Laura, best wedding ever. It's amazing, it's beautiful. And there's a lot more to come, I know. Laura, you looked absolutely stunning, beautiful. And to see Craig's face when you walk down that aisle. Oh, it's just been such a magical day. Mwah!
Well done. Well done, Laura. Have an absolutely fantastic day. Thank you for inviting us along.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Craig, Laura, stunning venue.
Absolutely.
I don't know why I'm here with him, but what a beautiful
Can't
day.
Find the wives.
Great couple, and so glad you met each other, and thank you for inviting us. It's been an absolutely stunning day and evening, and it's still early.
Great wedding, wonderful, wishes all the best, and you'll finally have to get rid of your bunk beds and get a big bed.
It's been a long time. It's been, 18 years since we last met. A lot's happened since that. Most importantly, I've met Laura. We've got married today.
We have, and it's been really fantastic.
It has. It's been the most absolutely memorable day.
I think this is kind of like our video, though, so maybe we should give a message to our future sons.
Yes. In what, 40 years from now?
If we have kids, yes. Do not talk as much as your father, because it's just bad, you know what I mean? Reel it in. Learn to not talk as much. And your advice is?
Take no notice of your mother, children. Listen to your dad. Waffle on as much as you want. Get you everywhere.